Soit forte. Pam 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 pam. Raindrops falling on my head. I don't know if I bugged anything. Bye, bro. What are you doing, bruh? You're trolling. That's what you're doing. What's your problem? But Monday 14 to 18, huh? Monday 14 to 18. Yes.
Monday, 14 to 18. Interesting. And by interesting, I mean not so much. No, it could be a dream.
I just swing past the grocery store. Hey, really quick. Buy some candy, perhaps. Candy and what are the other life importances, huh? Candy and soda, I think, obviously. Interesting. Weather be kind of chill, but not chilling. Good one, GF. That's kind of nice, actually. At least from here, obviously, it's a little bit of a protected area, you know, in terms of wind. I'd go to kindergarten here. I'd fuck it. Fuck with it. Yeah, doesn't feel too windy, but I might eat my words. Oh, I didn't know they had a bike path like this. Cool. The more you know, but the temperature is very pleasant, you know, I must say. I think this is one of those hands off the wheel type of temperatures. Where did I put my mic? Press the home screen without touch. Such a stupid thing. Why would you have, remember the home button was first just a button, I think? And then it went, I think it went from a button, but you could also touch, you'd use touch. And then they removed the button action altogether. Then it was only touch. But why? It's already a button. Why would you remove the ability to physically touch it? I don't know. Yeah, telling me. One, two, three, test. One, two, four, five, seven, eight, nine, ten. Is it a little muffled? 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 10, 2, 4, 6, 7. It's a little muffled. It's a tiny bit muffled, but it's fine. I mean, rather muffled than, you know, wind blazing. The calm before the storm. Do you hear it? I hear nothing. Johnny Snow. What else do I need to buy? Sustenance? Funny. Good one. I was six. Yawn. Oh no, I didn't take the bike path. Fuck. I think I might get there. Oh, a hedgehog. A small little hedgehog. Look, it's so cute. I always wonder where they come from. Because you almost never ever see the babies. And also, you almost never ever see the full grown adult. They get killed so easily, I think. The hedgehogs with the spikes on their back. I don't know. I had a guy in my neighborhood who used to pee on them. That's fucked up, actually. Kids, am I right? Oh, this is the bike path, I guess. It's just, I think so. Just an early connector. Connector. I believe. It's a little bit late to go to a gym. Not in terms of time, I mean, sure, yeah. But it's Friday, you know. People go out drinking in this during this time, so why not go to the gym, you know? It makes sense. But more so that the gym is closing fairly soon. How soon? Well, sooner than later. They are very cute, but have you seen them without their porcupine? I think not. Have you ever seen a naked hedgehog? They're disgusting. But also, have you seen a naked human? They're also pretty disgusting. With or without the skin.
What the hell? I think that I don't know why, but I think this bike path was the absolute fastest. Right? Or what the fuck? Or maybe I'm just calm right now. I'm all spaghetti. But it feels like I've been biking for like 2-3 minutes and we're already, you know, more than halfway. We're already at the center, essentially. I think it's because the other path is a small, the opposite of a detour, whatever that is. And you have to bike above the bridge, so uphill, and then downhill for no other reason than to cross the thing. Life could be green. Now, what do you think about licorice? Huh? True. Actually, what's the loss on bringing home pets if you have good intentions with them? I think it's still, at least in Sweden, I think it's still illegal. I'm not sure, but I don't think you're allowed to have a wild hedgehog as a pet in Sweden. Something about not disturbing the natural wildlife or something. I don't know, Sweden has some very specific, special wildlife preservation laws. I don't think so, actually. Isn't that kind of strange, though? Isn't that a little strange? Like, let's say you're out about in the forest. You're collecting mushrooms, right? And a deer rocks up to you, right? And you get really scared, so you sucker punch him in the face. Right? And you kill him. Boom. That's fine. It's like a survival instinct. It's fine, right? You're not gonna be charged. But if you bring that deer home, you feed it, you pet it, you treat it like a second generation immigrant. Bazinga. They throw the book at you. Can you believe it? I cannot. Is that a political tent for political humans? No, they're selling waffles.
Waffles?
That's very political. Waffles are political in nature. Haven't you heard? Don't you know about this? Did you know that the most used English word is the? The shall not steal. The is a hypocrite. The shall be burned at the stake. The. But I do wonder if they mean that by writing or all across the board, you know? Yo, mama. Busta Rhymes. Quick stop to the store, buying something. Maybe even something to eat right now. I already drank my pre-workout, but... Not a good advisable idea to eat food after drinking your pre-workout. I don't like it. It makes my stomach hurt. I'm lucky. All my friends are heathens, take it slow. Not a very thick lock. I'm gonna take this opportune time to charge my phone. No fear with the socks. Ooh. I like fingers. This looks disgusting. I'll get it. Pum, 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 pum. You know what I need? Some cheese bread. No, I don't think so. And mini cookies. I want one of these.
I know I'm cold. Thank you very much. The kebab one. You know my favorite one? The one that said that it tastes exactly like a restaurant. It's not better. It's just annoying to carry this.
You didn't notice nothing. Talk about Willis. Where the hell are you modding it, huh? Mod these nuts.
You see, this way you don't have too many examples or too many choices. Look at this. Okay, what coffee do you want? Huh? What kind? What brand? What flavor? What roast? What degree? How do you prepare them? What temperature? Do you want powder? Do you want non-powder? Do you want dried? Do you want half dried? Do you want Arabic? Non-Arabic? Motherfucker. Or do you want the cringe tea? Like a cringer. I would drink more tea, I would, honestly. But it's such a long preparation time. You have to nuke the cup of water in the microwave for like 5 minutes. Nah, ain't nobody got time for that. Such a long process. Fruity bus. Oh my god, biodegradable tea. They should just do make tea that just degrades in the water. What is that? Kenya. Yeah, I'm not going all the way there for some tea, but let's see this right now. I like this one. Forced. Oh, this one's disgusting. Oh my god. I tried this one, it made me throw up. I gave it two or three chances, man. This one is so gross. It's not tropical, it's acid reflux deluxe. Disgusting. This one was also gross. I was surprised. I thought I was gonna like it. Forest fruit is very nice, and strawberry, just like the basic strawberry. And if you drink this, you're a heathen and deserves to go to hell. If you just drink plain green tea, like these boring ass flavors, the non-fruity flavors, I'll see you in hell, Buster, with a bucket of mayonnaise. Or if you drink like this, ginger lemon. Disgusting. Ooh, rabarber. That's kind of nice. Rabarber. Nah, you can never go wrong with strawberry flavored tea. Don't be coping. Can never go wrong with that one. That's kind of nice. You know what I don't like? I don't like when there's a big trend in brand design change, and then every bigger brand starts following suit, and they're all like ugly as fuck. And the first one, the trendsetter, just got it all wrong. But just because they were like a popular company, all the other brands just followed suit with like the, you know, the font and like the strengthening color and all that shit. And then that becomes the norm. Like, what is this goofy shit? This looks like it's from the third world countries. That looks like it's Fanta from Wish. That looks like some watered down stuff I would get in Bangladesh. I'm telling you. You know they paid someone like $10 million to design this, right? If not more. It looked good before. Now it looks shit. Like your Windows non-3D paint. so.
I have to hurry.
Buy something else.
Kort och sen såg du med det sig. Så försvann hela skannen.
Men det blir fan kortet här.
Så. Har du så här färdiga renklämmen? Det var jag tänker på då.
Not me coming to the gym with the pizza.
If only they had an oven, man.
If only they have had an oven.
Oh! My shoe fell.
Thank you. What's the time? Holy shit, I only have 15 minutes to work out. Cringe.
Cringe. Det är bra.
Länge sedan.
Tja, Marre. Ja, länge sedan. Okej. Okay. And be...
We're gonna have to be efficient.
Biggest time crunch of your life. Oh, nice. The machine's broken. Oh, nice.
Lift my water bottle.
Hmm.
It's okay. She has a weird arch. It has a weird arch when you start coming closer. It kind of hucks your shoulders upwards. Hucks? Probably the wrong word. Hucks. Motherfucker, you said peppermint. Peppermint. Peppermint tea is good. You're fucking... you have some screws loose, my friend. Peppermint. Nah. That's some goofy shit. Peppermint? Pepper, please. That is crazy. Peppermint. Nah. You're goofy for that one. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Not very nice with one hand. Actually, one hand was kind of chill once you get the rhythm. Is it really one hand, or is it one pick? Interesting.
Yeah, see, huh? You had a problem. Sounds disgusting.
Vad händer?
Jag vet inte, ingen pepp.
Men varför är det så sen?
Högskolprovet då. Det här kommer fram till att jag inte vill bli läkare.
Va?
Jag kommer fram till att jag inte vill bli läkare.
Att du inte vill?
Ja.
Men du ska ändå göra provet?
Men jag ska göra det för att jag har gjort halva nu. Men det är inte giltigt längre. Det var giltigt i 5 år.
Var inte giltigt? Jaha, just du måste ju gå igenom allting direkt. Eller inom 5 år.
Jag har provet igen.
Ja.
För att du får bara söka på det på 5 år.
Jaha.
Så vi kommer se mig i tidningen snart igen. Jag kommer alltid i tidningen när jag skriver det.
Var varför?
Som en av de bästa stan.
Ja. Men varför hamnar man på tidningen?
Ja, men det är en offentlig handling som skriver ut alla som skriver bra.
Jaha.
Så, sist, det är jättelänge sedan nu. Men
uh-huh.
Jag har ju bild för jag skickade till Johnny Bäckman. Utan någon anledning.
Men då, alltså, du vet att du klarar det ändå?
Ja, ja.
Okej, ja, men då är det.
Alltså, jag, som varje gång jag är som sagt på tidningen. Fram det så kan jag visa dig.
Vad har du bestämt dig? Vad vill
jag? Jag har bestämt mig för något, men jag vill ha ett som är giltigt.
Nej, inte det. Alltså, har du bestämt något annat yrke som du är mer intresserad av?
Ja,
nej,
jag funderar på att läsa biomedicin till exempel. För då har jag inte god rökt av mig.
Ja.
Jag har inte bestämt mig än alls. Just nu är jag ingen som jag pluggar, så jag tänkte att jag ska jobba en stund.
Ja, jag förstår det.
Men läkare skulle kunna läsa klart det, men då läser jag ju med det jag börjar. För jag suger utbildningen för mig.
Ja, läkarutbildning?
Ja.
Aha.
Det är så mycket duktiga läkare, så mycket PK, så mycket... De ska hålla sig kvinnet för att inte prata så som de pratar med folk.
Aha. För jag dejtade nyss en tjej som gick i... Vad fan var det? Det var typ... Var det bio...
Biomedicinska analytik?
Ja, kanske.
Det är inte samma.
Aha.
Det är en 3-årig. Det är labbassistent heter det förr.
Ja, men det var något sånt där. Det var typ så här... Jag antar att de så håller på med covid-vaccin och sånt typ. Ja. Det är så extremt.
Om jag skickar ett blodprov, om jag sitter på akuten och skickar ett blodprov, då är det de som tar reda på allt.
Ja, exakt. Det är så. Alltså alla analytiker.
Ja, det är de som heter labbassistenter för. Det är de som är på labbet. Biomedicinare, det är en teoretiker som sitter och gör studier och sånt.
Ja, okej.
Okay. Men jag vet inte allt vad jag ska göra. Men,
nej, förstår du.
Det är svårt att välja någonting där jag kan tillgodoräkna med det jag har. Jag vet inte vad.
Ja. Och sen viktigast är att du gör något som du vill göra.
Ja.
Som du faktiskt är intresserad av.
I så fall säger jag inte så mycket jag vill alls just nu. Jag har en sån period. Jag vill
Inte gå
utanför lägenheten om vi ska välja.
Vadå?
Jag vill knappt gå utanför lägenheten om vi ska välja.
Någon ja, period. Men...
Men jag får välja någonting som... Det viktigaste är att man trivs.
Ja, men alltså det är ju också okej att ha en sån här pausperiod tills man har bestämt sig. Det är ju ändå dumt att hoppa in i någonting om man inte alltså, är säker eller
är
intresserad.
Säker. När jag började läsa till läkare så trodde jag att jag skulle vilja det. För, som jag menar, för det verkade kul hela vägen.
Jo, men då var du säker just då. Men man ändrar sig. Det är ju också okej.
Men när jag märkte vilka kollegor jag kommer få, det var det som stoppade för mig.
Ja. Jo, men...
Du kan gå klart. Du kan inte säga högt så alla hör.
Men jag kan.
Du får, jag vet, ja.
Nej, jag får fundera på det där.
Du får öppna din egna klinik.
Ja, nej, men just nu så tänker jag att jag gör högst sjukhus, men jag ser lite väg att vara allt. Jag kan alltid jobba med rör fram till dess.
Ja.
Det är alltid fel.
Ja. Jag tror din tjejkompis gick.
Ja, hon
gick ju till priset. Nej, jag tror du gick långt till ett rum.
Ja, jag tycker att vi ska gå. Det är där, jag ser vad trött på det här nu. Jag har en sån dag på gymmet också. Jag tyckte det var tungt med hennes vikter när jag körde med henne.
Aha.
Alltså, den här dagen är inte, jag vill inte lyfta.
Nej, alltså, ibland så, för jag och du är så vana att bara gå till gymmet, bara för det är rutin.
Ja.
Men ibland så tänker man inte efter, typ, när man är hemma så tänker man inte, borde jag gymma? Och sen, för att jag vet, jag har ju haft så flera gånger, om jag bara typ så här, tog 5 minuter hemma och bara typ så här, kände efter i kroppen,
så hade jag inte gått
dit. Då hade jag inte gått.
Nej, som jag idag.
Och sen när jag, alltså, när jag kommer hit, det är då jag börjar tänka typ så här, fan jag har ju fan träningsverk i hela kroppen, varför är jag här?
Ja, men jag vill ju inte köra heller, alltså, det är psykiskt också, jag bara, men jag orkar inte.
Ja.
Känner jag mig lite och tjock också, du vet, när man, jag åt så jävla skräp så jag får skylla mig själv, du vet, när man blir svullen.
Ja.
Ett mål från hamburgerbruket, en packning Oreos och 3 munkar, så kommer jag känna mig.
Var det idag?
Ja,
det är när jag kommer hit. Okej, ja, du förstår det.
I don't think Sage has ever Do you mean hell or hail? Not the hell. Hell.
Hell sounds proper.
Good morning, by the way.
25.
This is too heavy for me. Maybe we shall see.
Right. Wait. The upper half. What? What you talking about, Willis? Why not the bottom half? What the hell? Okay, I don't like the fact that you can hear every grunt. Am I happy? Of course, H. Yeah, of course. Of course I am. Externally, I'm always happy.
is a little heavy, man. More spaghetti. Jag hatar den här maskinen. Den är alltså den är
Nej, men
den är så jävla, den är för incline. Ja. Om den bara var typ så 10 grader mindre. Ja. Alltså perfekt.
Jag gillar alltid sånt med låg incline, men jag kör alltid med handplan. Alltså du vill ju bara ha just mer än plant. Du vill bara upp så liksom.
Ja, men alltså det här känns ju för, som att det är för axlar.
Ja. Men jag tycker den är bra ändå.
Ja, kanske
för det. Det är nästan incline. Det är därför det värsta. Det är nästan incline.
Ja. Vad ska du göra nu?
Först William tyckte att man skulle gå äta någonting, men jag orkar inte idag. Nej. Jag ringde om och sa att det pallar fan inte göra någonting. Du vet när man har såna dagar.
Ja.
Jag ska hem och stirra i väggen.
Vi bor ju ganska nära varandra nu.
Ja, vart bor du?
Varberga. Ja.
Det är längre bort.
Inte så långt. Jag brukar ibland brukar jag cykla förbi dig.
Ja, men det är borta vid Västhagen ungefär, eller?
Det är vi. Det finns en stor byggnad som heter Varberga centrum.
Ja,
det är en bit bort. Okej, ja. För jag cyklar ju varje dag nu, för jag köpte en cykel. Jag brukar typ, jag vet inte, jag kanske känner någon omväg.
Nej, det är
ju smartast att cykla förbi
mig då.
Ja, ungefär. Ungefär vid dig, typ inte. Nej, jag skulle kunna ta den vägen, ja. Men...
Den vägen har jag tagit.
Ja. Jag bor inte så långt ifrån KFC. Mm. Fast det ligger vid Valla, men det är inte så långt att cykla.
Nej, jag vet vart det är.
Jag...
Söder är ju bäst, för där växte jag upp.
Ja.
Och så här borta.
Ja. Ja.
Man skulle ha en knark vissa dagar. Jag liksom inte knarkar, men vissa dagar skulle man ha
det. Det är därför, men du ser inte ens PVO.
Nej.
Det är ju då det är ditt fel.
Nu skulle jag ha...
Då måste jag i alla fall ta PVO.
Nu skulle jag ha schack eller någonting.
Aj, fuck. Vad sa du?
Nu skulle jag ha schack eller någonting.
Men, alltså, tror inte du att PVO skulle hjälpa?
Det hjälper ju lite grann, men inte så mycket. Sen var tålig mot koffein, för jag körde så mycket PVO
för. Jo, men inte bara för koffein, för du har ju alltså betalin, uthållighet för muskeln.
Ja, men
syreupptagning.
Det
är ju mycket mentalt, ja.
Jag skulle behöva ha...
Typ L-citrullin och sånt, väl?
Ja, det är också tungt. Jag behöver ha här uppe.
Aha.
Det är någon som motiverar mig.
Ja, för mig är det, alltså, för mig så går de två ihop.
Ja.
Alltså, jag kan inte få pump om jag inte är mentalt typ så här.
Ja, men om inte jag är mentalt sugen så kan inte jag göra någonting här. Då är jag som idag.
Ja.
Det är skitsvårt.
Ja, jag kom hit ganska sent så jag hinner bara träna 50 minuter.
Ja, men jag har tränat mindre än där idag. Idag har jag varit sämre. Jag tror att jag har 3 timmar. Jag kom in. Det var andra övningen som du såg mig göra.
Oh. Men du hade i alla fall någon att snacka med.
Ja, men jag var så jävla omotiverad. Jag bara, jag skiter i det.
Ja.
Ja, vi ses.
Yes. Right, I'm not doing this. I'll go 20. The man, the myth, the legend. Fuck, I'm so hungry. haven't eaten anything today at all, but I don't feel like snacking on the sandwich. But if you haven't eaten anything, man, the pre-workout is a, what would you call it? A hunger additive. It makes you so hungry. Speeds up your digestive process. It's not very nice. It makes you almost sick feeling when you haven't eaten anything. You have an empty stomach and then you have pre-workout. Feels like you're almost like you're starving. I was not able to say celibate today. I fell off the wagon once more. Oh, God damn, man. It can't be that hard. Holy shit. Holy moly. Headache galore. No, my frozen pizza. Both of these benches are kind of wacky-zacky. This is gonna be the
Last one, I guess. Last exercise.
Oh, fuck.
No. Say it ain't so. I don't wanna go. Carry me home. Carry me home.
Papa is looking at us. I'll go 100.
Oh, oh fuck. Fuck.
A 100 is fine. Six minutes.
Hur många kan du ta på 100?
100? I don't know, 8? Kanske 8 på en bra dag. Får se. Det kommer. Får se. Får se nu. Thank you.
sen.
Last one. Brother, I'm so depleted. Holy shit, I'm so tired. Well, I'm physically weak, that is. I need carbs. I need carbs, I need food. Oh my God. About to pass out. Mum. Right, gym closes in 2 minutes. What the hell? God damn it. Right, last exercise. Sage, you figure that out now?
What the hell? Boomer.
Sage is a boomer, confirmed. Sage is a boomer.
I don't know if 7 is good on a 100 kilo bench. 7 reps, maybe? It's okay. It's probably good for the compared to the body weight. Boomer Sage.
Yeah, I only weigh 70 kilos, oops. I think I'm going to let the kitty play again. It's just so tempting. Plus, who knows how much longer I have to wait. Don't do it, Sage. No FAP November. Don't let the third party win or something.
I just saw that you could change your username color. Your color is quite ugly. To be honest, for a girl, come on, man. You have dark blue. I always have the same. Mine is pink, like this, boom. The masculine color, of course. I think you should go with, take a color that's not being used by any like active chatters. Stop it, GF, don't call me that. I hope a weight clamps your dick if you say that. What the hell?
That's absurd.
That's just absurd. What the hell? Good thing I'm a shrinker in the gym.
Get a micro.
Guy's penis shrinks a lot in the gym. Yeah, I'm 205 centimeters, of course, and I weigh 70 kilos. 74 to be exact.
True, it does. Okay.
We have to hurry. This is literally the Andrew Tate fit. Unlucky. I didn't hear the lack of gym music. I had my own music. Right. Last one.
Securitas car just drove by. I saw that. Actually,
yeah, when you have a pump and stuff, the blood from your vital organs kind of disappear, you know, in your penis. It's not a vital organ,
neither is your heart or your liver. This is awkward.
No music, alligator.
At least I have music, okay? That's the most important part.
I remember when I was offered to fly to, I think it was like California or something. It was going to be like a photo shoot or some shit. I got offered to do it. They were going to pay for everything. I know I'm, good thing I'm damn smarter than that. Because I know for damn sure it was going to be some butt fucking going on. I know how shit that works. That was gonna be some girl do porn type of thing. I was gonna show up there, and they were gonna pressure me. They were gonna do like, oh, but what about, just a little bit more, just a little bit more. Oh, by the way, we have another male model here. And I'm like, you know, I'm not down for that. I'm kind of straight, you know? And they'll be like, oh, that's okay, he's also kind of straight. And then all of a sudden, boom, a big BBC up my booty. Ay, fuck. I'm not stupid, man. I know how things go down. It was like over Instagram. No, this is like over Instagram. It was like a modeling thing. It was a. They had like a official site or like photo shoot fucking account or whatever.
Yeah, sketchy.
I'd probably be stranded in California. Had to be begging for money to buy a ticket home. Those tickets home to Sweden is very expensive. Fuck.
Alright.
That's it. Get out of here before the alarm goes.
Always remember, if something is too good to be true,
it's too good to be true.
Something a lot of people need to learn.
I have a lot of friends that don't understand stuff like that.
Are they just ignorant or stupid? I don't know.
Perhaps both.
Butterfly effect. Holy shit. Wait, I came up with that shit.
What? That's my concept. The butterfly effect? That's my thing.
What the hell? Butterfly effect, butterfly effect, butterfly effect.
Butterfly effect, butterfly effect, butterfly effect. Butterfly effect.
Butterfly effect. No.
Oh no. Hassle galore. Man, and we're fucking for cash. I wanna love you up on the floor. I wanna see you looking at me, baby. Yeah, honestly, I would probably never. I would probably never look at like a porn documentary ever again. I've looked at a few, and honestly, it's uncomfortable. You know what I mean? It's not a pleasant feeling. It's. It's a nice showcase of. No. I would not recommend it. I would not recommend it. Not one bit. It's not nice. Not nice at all. I'm wearing the signature raincoat from the series Rain. You know what I'm talking about? Have you seen that series? It was popping on Netflix not that long ago. It was called Rain, ipso facto. Fucking millennials. Fucking cringe. Guess I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Kebab. Some nice big ass imprints. What's in the box? What's in the fucking box? That us.
Oh, what the cause and effect, I guess. The effect. How did you know that it's pineapple on pizza? Well, the question is, really, it's not if it's a pineapple on pizza, but is it pizza on pineapple? Asking the real questions here, bucko. You see? Love you up on the flow. I wanna see you looking at me. I'm so hungry. I don't even think there's what is it? What's in it? What is this? Tomato and mozzarella. I actually don't even like mozzarella. I think mozzarella is one of the worst cheeses out of the four others, I'll be honest. You know someone is shit-faced when they're highly concentrated on the ground at a 45 degree angle. They're trying to walk straight. Joke's on them, I'm already too straight. What are you talking about with this? Oh. Mm. Wow. What the fuck? Now, they're throwing up gang signs. This late. Did you see that? Did you see the club? I didn't have enough patience to stay. But it was jam-packed. It's gotta be one of the driest fucking sandwiches I've ever had in my whole life. Holy shit, it's so disgusting. Mmm. You know what I mean? At least I've heard of it, you know what I mean? Holy moly. No, that's not nice at all. It's giving me what the kids call cotton mouth. What the flip. Good thing I'm pretty resilient to eating super dry stuff, you know?
you know, I've slowly built up a tolerance.
But goddamn,
that's crazy. 98% bread and mozzarella and some tomato paste. Some very low quality tomato paste, that is. That's crazy. I can't even breathe. Or talk. That's crazy. Oh, look at that. My heart rate is at a comfortable, steady, resting heart rate of 110. Oh, 112. He gotta be one of the worst bikers I've ever heard of. But you have heard of me. What? Checkmate. Good morning. Are you here to steal my pizza? Just like Spider-Man. Pizza time. Brother, I could never imagine working for like a food delivery service. You're about to order your food or whatever. You biked like 30 minutes upstream, and then some hooligans comes and steal the order. And now you have to go all the way back. First of all, you get a zero star. They accuse you of stealing the food. Then you have to file a police report. Then you have to prove it somehow, I guess. And then you have to bike all the way back at the same time, pick up the new food and deliver it again. And you ain't getting no tip, of course. Think they're gonna tip you after that? Hell no. the tip of their fist, maybe. That's crazy. It's all snow here, you see that? I should have tried taking the other way around, like there. Maybe it was faster.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
Mrs. Jones. Every follow gets a ring bell. Ay! No, did I break it? Right, unlucky. No ring bell for the follow. He broke it. God damn it. Unlucky. You and I, we can be together soon. It ain't far now, Mr. Stark. Mr. Dark. You know what you need on a bike? You want those motorcycle mirrors so you can see behind you. Like with the flip. I have to twist my neck and look away from the road in order to see if there's like a car or something behind me. It's very annoying. Sometimes you see the headlights, of course, but sometimes they just try to run you over. I think this is not the tunnel, is it? Is this the tunnel? I think so. I'm gonna try to take this. What the hell? No. That's not the tunnel. That's the wrong number. Ah, you fucking hell, man. Yeah, that's the wrong tunnel. I think I missed it somehow. Oh, I think I remember now where it is. funnily enough. But how funny is it? Not very. Pay you. Exactly. Look at your face. Imagine. I agree. Ah, who would pay this guy anything? He's just a troll. He's a waste of air to society. Can you believe this guy? Nah. Nah. Fuck that shit. I'm not apologizing. This guy is a troll. His whole... His whole personality is making other people's lives worse. So what? He gets some karma coming back to him. Carmichael, he deserves it. He tries to ruin other people's lives, making them miserable. Who knows? Maybe he's made people's lives so bad, he made them suicidal. Huh? Double kill on one person. You and I, we can be together soon. You could be a really beautiful Swedish man. Nah. What's the odds? One in a billion? I wager not. Wait, do... Oh my god. No. Dude, that's crazy. I'm getting deja vu. I think I had the most realistic dream. One of the most realistic dreams, actually two of them, this week in my life. I was dreaming about biking home, and I was like, god damn, this headlight is quite strong. And now I've been diluted myself into thinking that I actually have a headlight, but this one is broken. The wires aren't even connected. It's never been working. But I had a very realistic dream, and I just assumed. I was like, damn, I'm kind of proud of my very strong biking super fast in my dream, just to make it bright faster or bright more. Crazy. I have some very realistic dreams, if I do have any, very rarely, but yeah. Also, the rims are white, kind of cool. Pimp my rims, pimp my bike. You and I. We can be together soon. Yeah. I see stars in my future, and by that I mean I'm a tiny bit dizzy. You are him. I am him.
Right, that was nice. See you later, alligator.